Welcome to Graduate Medical Education at the University of Massachusetts Medical School and UMass Memorial Healthcare. Many physicians will tell you their residency and fellowship years are among their favorite, and we know UMass is a great place to launch your career in medicine. We're home to 600 residents and fellows in 57 residency and fellowship programs, and we have 2,500 faculty invested in your professional growth. Here, you'll be part of a collaborative and caring team in an innovative environment with world-class basic and translational research and an amazing high-fidelity simulation center. Our home in the heart of New England provides easy access to Boston, beautiful lakes, mountains, and beaches. We're a hub for higher education, restaurants, vibrant arts and culture, plus professional and minor league sports. There's always something fun to do, and the cost of living is affordable. We're also committed to your well-being, offering valuable benefits, an annual Resident Appreciation Week, and even being recognized by the ACGME as an exemplar of humanistic and respectful environments. Because of COVID-19, we realize this year will be unusual. Our recruitment process will be virtual, but at UMass, we want to connect with you, and we thank you for taking a few minutes to hear from our own residents and fellows and leadership about what makes GME at UMass so special.
I ranked UMass number one, and honestly, I still would if I had to do it all over again.
This is probably the friendliest environment that I've worked in.
I was looking for a program where I could meet my full potential.
From the beginning, you can see that each department is very diverse.
UMass Medical School encompasses three graduate schools, unique business units. We have 5,000 employees and a biomedical research enterprise that attracts nearly $300 million each year in funding. Residents and fellows who train here do so in an environment with the highest quality faculty, with robust research, in a uniquely collaborative university. Our learners and faculty will benefit greatly from the proximity to the new VA outpatient center, which will soon be housed on our campus.
UMass Memorial Healthcare is an 8-hospital campus healthcare system located entirely in central Massachusetts. We have 14,000 caregivers within the healthcare system. We are the region's only level 1 trauma center, the region's only level 3 NICU, the region's only transplant center. We have the only pediatric ICU in the region and the only pediatric emergency department in the region. We are the hub of healthcare in central Massachusetts.
Our medical center strives to improve the quality and safety of the care it provides and how that care is delivered, whether at the bedside, in the emergency department or operating room, in the clinic or community, or even at home. The work we do is essential to our community and often life-saving.
UMass Medical School is a terrific choice for residency because our people are here for a reason. They believe in our missions and they're dedicated to serving our patients and our community.
The training feels more like a fun adventure rather than actual work. This place has a very holistic approach. It has a very diverse staff. Honestly, all they require from you is a desire to learn and potential. I ranked UMass number one, and honestly, I still would if I had to do it all over again.
The running joke at UMass is, you know, once people come here, they want to stay. I did my intern year, I did my residency, I did my chief year, and now I've stayed for rheumatology fellowship as well. This is probably the friendliest environment that I've worked in.
I knew what I was looking for. I was really looking for excellent mentorship. I was looking for a warm and supportive community. Honestly, I've gotten even more of that than I ever dreamed that I would. It's been such a wonderful experience training here. I've also been able to get involved with a lot of advocacy efforts, and I feel like we are such a strong place to be able to train to make a meaningful difference.
From the beginning, you can see that each department is very diverse. Diversity is definitely something that it can promote strength, creativity, and innovation. We cover a lot of central Mass, so you're gonna see pretty much everything. So it's definitely provided me with the skill sets to feel very comfortable once I graduate.
I was looking for flexibility. I was looking for approachability. And I was looking for a program where I could meet my full potential. I have a faculty that is motivating, they are inspirational, and they are so supportive. The last thing I was looking for was an environment and a culture that was very open to what I could offer and would essentially nurture a self-directed growth.
I'm interested in neurointerventional. For me, the tool and the technique they use here is completely different than what I saw in different places.
As a proud graduate of UMass Medical School and the UMass Emergency Medicine Residency, I can tell you firsthand, this is a wonderful place to do your training in medicine.
This is a special moment to become a physician, and UMass Medical School is a very special place to continue your training.
As you can probably tell, we think UMass is a unique destination for graduate medical education and a great place to launch your career as a physician. We champion opportunity, diversity, collaboration, innovation, collegiality, and the highest quality care for our patients. The Office of Graduate Medical Education is here to support you. Our residents and fellows benefit from our extensive patient safety and quality improvement curriculum and strong support from our leadership. We think UMass could be the perfect next home for you. Learn more at umassmed.edu/GME.